her again. The same grateful acknowledgements, and leaving her full of compassion and esteem for him. Chapter 32.